Hi, we are AGA Space Systems from AGA University of Science and Technology in Krakow, Poland. Our rover Kalman is a product of over 5 years of development, and today we would like to give you a sneak peek of what we have prepared for the biggest space robotics events in Europe, ERC 2022. Our team is made of 24 members, representing a wide variety of majors and faculties. We are divided into 4 subteams: mechanics, electronics, software and science.
The science team collaborates closely with the engineers to ensure that our rover can perform well in the science task. Two main areas of focus have been the vision system and the ground station app.
7 onboard cameras provide operators with live video feedback, allowing us to orientate ourselves in the field and search for objects of interest. 2 additional cameras provide a high quality offline recording, so we can retrieve good images for the science report. Even more, an ultra zoom camera is mounted on the gripper to provide close-up shots of rocks found in the field. Ground Station app includes several features dedicated for science tasks. Photos are captured with a click of a button, while rover localization and traversal path are visualized live on top of a Mars Yard map.
One of the main advantages of our rover is its maneuverability. Each of the 4 wheels is independently turned and propelled. This is useful in all of the ERC tasks, not only for avoiding obstacles found on the Mars Yard, but also to quickly scan the environment for points of interest in the science task or to position the rover in front of the maintenance panel. We use predefined trajectories to automate repeatable movement of the manipulator, such as picking up probes from the container or caching soil samples. A special shape of the grippers and effector allows us to manipulate probes and collect soil in one mission. We tested many iterations to find the optimal design. The detachable module features 4 sealable containers. The rotating design allows us to always position the container in the same spot, convenient for dropping soil.
The new 6 degrees of freedom manipulator features harmonic gears, BLDC motors and a decentralized control system. IK algorithms greatly speed up its operation. The new, more ergonomical and powerful robotic gripper is in an advanced stage of development. The previously used, proven in battle 5DOF arm is still being maintained and improved and can be easily leveraged in case the new arm fails.
Our autonomous navigation is based on ROS packages that were modified and adjusted for our outdoor environments. The localization algorithm is based on IMU, visual odometry from T265 camera, as well as AR tag detection. Data from the sensors is then matched by extended Kalman filter. For mapping purposes, we use an IR-based stereo camera to generate a slope-sensitive coast map. We test the autonomous traversal on a weekly basis in a variety of difficult and real-life environments to make sure that our system works irrespective of terrain type or weather and lightning conditions. We also make extensive use of gazebo simulations. A continuous integration system significantly speeds up development by reporting most bugs before the software is deployed on the robot.
None of this would be possible without support from our university, Ministry of Education and Science, and private sponsors. Thank you. Now you may wonder, why are we doing all of this? There are plenty of reasons, but we would like to focus on just three of them. First, it allows us to become better engineers. What's really cool is that ERC judges always take the time to actually give us detailed feedback, so we get priceless advice from people with years of experience in the industry. The second reason is that we want to inspire others, especially kids, to follow their passion for science and technology. ERC is very unique because you get to compete in front of a live audience. And last, but definitely not least, is that it's just a lot of fun. Working all year on your very own Mars rover with a bunch of friends, and then meeting other teams from all over the world who do the same, is just quite an adventure. So if you haven't already, we deeply encourage you to assemble a team and become part of ERC. See you in space.